Just had a patient talking about not feeling well. During the conversation, we realized that she's been working on moving towards ketosis with a low carb nutrition plan. And one of the things that can happen as you're eating less carbs, sometimes called the keto flu, symptoms are just like a lot of the other flu, tired, brain fog, even feel nausea, just general state of like blah. But the good news is an easy fix. A lot of times it's just you're not getting enough sodium, enough water. You could try adding a little bit of pink Himalayan salt to your water, or you could drink a cup of hot bouillon or make a cup of bouillon. If you're really adventurous, you can make your own bone broth, which is what I like to do. It's a fantastic way to get more salt, electrolytes, don't forget magnesium and potassium when you're trying to go low carb. So a little bit of supplementation, a little bit of water, you'll usually crush those flu-like symptoms pretty quickly. If not, just consider sticking it out a little while longer, because I promise it'll go away and you'll feel fantastic.